when I might name my daughter or son. I really like the name Brennan. I think that's really pretty, and I like the name Preston. I think for a guy, I think that's really beautiful. So that's all I can think of right now. And I like the name Alana too. I think that's really pretty.
Children's names, yeah. Something you think about way in the future, not now.
Right.
Family? Yes. 20 years, I see myself, I don't know, around my pool with my kids running around, having swimming parties as I drink my margaritas with my girlfriends.
I definitely want to have a family. Definitely.
I would like to be just like my mom. I would like to be just like her. She's such a spiritual person and such a beautiful lady. So I want to be like her.
Would you like to have a guy?
That would
family?
Be the ultimate dream. Yeah. That would be great. I would love to have a family. That would be when I'm the most content. My kids and just, I mean, that's, they become your life. It's not all about you anymore, and you have a focus that's so beautiful.
My ultimate goal is just to be a good person, a healthy person, and to have healthy kids. Yeah, to be happy. That's my goal in life.
I want to be a young mom. That's my dream. You can judge me however you want, but that's what I want.
The baby, that's very exciting. Now, you have to be really excited about that.
Yes, ma'am.
The last one, yeah.
Crazy, you know, that that happened. But I think I was at a point in my life where I was wanting this to happen, and it's like my prophecy or whatever, you know. So
if we would go back in time and we'd be there, I would never thought that I would be where I'm at right now today. You know, I'm very blessed. I'm very thankful.
Words can't explain. And that's all I can. You know, you just it's just it's amazing. It's
I
awesome.
Can tell. You're very blessed.
Talk about motherhood.
Motherhood.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Is it what you thought it would be?
It's more.
In what way?
I mean, you could possibly never realize you could love something that much. The moment I saw him, just, it's amazing. I can't, words can't really describe. You know what? I know I'm a good mom.
I'm so blessed with my baby. That's the happiest thing that's ever, like a miracle. You know, but I just want the most normal life possible for him. That's all.
Built my dream home in Malibu, a huge house and the pool and the huge yard for the kids, and I did everything for them, and just my world was that.
I have two precious jewels, my two boys. Which get me out of bed every morning. I love my babies.
And I see my babies, and I'm like, of course, you have to believe in God. You know what I mean? I'm like, I completely believe in God. How could these two beings be here without there being a God?
That would be heaven for me, to have my kids on an island and a man, and no one could get to us.
Thank you.
If you wasn't famous and doing what you did now, would you enter a talent show?
A talent show?
Yeah, something like
now.
Probably wouldn't.
You
would probably be like, I would probably be at home with my boyfriend and have kids.
This is a very special Thanksgiving, just because, you know, my boys are getting older and they're coming to their own.
I have girls, and I'm very jealous because you have boys.
Oh, I want a girl.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years? I see myself in a big ranch with horses. And two more children, and my loving husband, and that's it.
I always wanted to make just enough money to buy a beautiful home in Louisiana and to have kids and do that, you know.
I might, who knows? I may have two more kids and
really?
I don't know, yeah.
So more kids on the horizon,
yeah,
for sure.
I would like to have more kids, yeah.
Girls, boys, whatever?
As long as they're healthy.
I would love to have more children.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think that would be a lot of fun. I always thought I would have three or four since I was a little girl. So yeah. It's something that I always kind of treasured.
It's very difficult being a mother. Like, it's one of the hardest jobs in the world. But I love it. It's the best job in the world. I wouldn't change it for anything. But there are moments where you just want to scream and go, shut up! I think that my kids have helped me grow as a person and helped me become a better person.
Mommy is mommy. Yeah, they look at me as, like, mama. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
So they never, they're like, Mom, is Britney Spears?
I think they think they know that I have a job on the side that where I become Britney Spears on stage and stuff like that. But like at home, I'm always Mama.
I see myself in 10 years, married, with two more kids, house on a ranch, house in Colorado, house in Miami, house in Vegas, two planes, no, three planes, and accomplished doing three or four movies. My children make me very happy. They bring, just the thought of them brings light to me, and I'm very blessed to have them.
Your sons, Jaden and Sean.
Oh gosh.
Is that a great age now that they're 10 and 11 because they're not kids anymore?
It is. It's a very good age. It's a little strange because I'm nervous because I know 12 and 13 and 14 and 15 is going to be really scary and I'm going to be like, Mom, please come. But no, right now it's a great age. They're still babies.
But you love kids. Is it true that at one point you were considering actually completely giving up music to go into teaching? Is that a real thing?
No. Oh, okay.